Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Benny361, coming at you with a quick video. So, I told y'all, if y'all ask me, I'm going to respond ASAP, you know. So, I already got some questions on how to correctly fold your t-shirt, you know, any t-shirt y'all got, how to correctly fold it, basically. And this method that I'm using here, pretty much, you know, like foot action, chance, foot locker, you know, they all use this shit. Same way. They use the same method. So I'm going to show y'all real quick on how to do it. First, you want to get your shirt face down, ass up. You know what I'm saying? Get it as flat as possible. And then what you want to do is get one side of the sleeves and overlay them right in the middle. And try to get as, you know, as crisp line as you can get. You don't have to be perfect, you know, but just try to get a straight line, as straight as you can get it, and then do the same with the other side. Okay. And just keep smoothing it out as you go along, to get any wrinkles out. You know what I'm saying? And then now, what you want to do is go over one time. I line it up to the sleeves right here, and then go over one more time. Just, you know what I'm saying, pancake it out. It's a nice little box, and that's what's up. It's a finished product. So like I said, that's pretty much the same method that Champs Foot Locker Foot Action uses, whatever, don't matter. Nah, I haven't worked for no Foot Locker, Champs, whatever the fuck, but you know, I know this is a method, but I have worked in, you know, retail for clothes for 5 years, so yeah, I know what the fuck I'm talking about as far as presentation goes. So that's what's up, YouTube. It's your boy, Benny361, showing y'all how to correctly fold a t-shirt. And like I said before, the longer you have your t-shirt folded correctly, you know, in your drawer or whatever, the nicer it's going to look when you actually bring it out to wear it. It's going to have those nice crease lines like when you buy a brand new shirt. It's going to have that in it, you know what I'm saying? So if y'all have any other questions, you know, feel free to ask me, and I'll give y'all more tips, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy, Benny361. Comment, rate, subscribe, hit the congratulator button, not the I'm a hater button, you know what I'm saying? And that's what's up, YouTube. All right, peace.